What are you doing, Jacob?
Is there no... No?
Whoa.
Let's see if you can do the better trick.
Fine.
Okay, next one.
No, you did the same one, bro.
No, ready? Dude, ready? I went ready? Like ready? This. Ready? I went like this.
Okay, okay, my
turn.
Like my
turn. I went like that.
Ready?
You're a disgrace.
Fired! Shot!
Yeah.
We gotta go. We're filming a YouTube video.
You understand. We're filming a YouTube video. Close the door. Close the door, please.
We have 1 million subscribers.
Yeah, we have 1 million. Subscribe. Alright. Ben, what are you doing?
Leave a
you ready?
Today, I swear I'm not doing anything. Nothing at all.
Should I wear this?
I mean, I even told you before that it looks gay.
Fired! Shot!
You know what? Fuck the
kids.
The haters, bro.
I'm kidding, bro.
Need to do a little intro.
Dude, what is up, guys? Back
no,
again.
I'm not.
Another video.
I'm not that energetic.
Sasa G.
Coffee, David.
Sasa G. I like that intro.
Sasa G.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it'll come. Okay, okay, ready? Okay,
How's it going, guys? Today we're doing a reaction video.
Oh, yo, what's up, guys?
Okay, guys, I know I haven't uploaded in like a week, but today we're dropping a new video. We're doing a reaction video this time. That's Ricegum, or Ricegum and KSI dropped a new diss track, and it's called
Earthquake.
But if you're watching this and it came out yesterday, but yeah, you know, I need to get more subs from you, so let's start doing this reaction video. Let's get it started.
Let's get it!
You think it's gonna be fire?
It's gonna be fire.
You think it's gonna be fire?
14, 12, 10, 10.
Yeah, dude, team 12,
team 12. But yeah, Ricegum, obviously, is gonna be fire with Ricegum in it. KSI?
He's KSI's.
Let's watch it. Guys, smash that thumbs up button and subscribe if you like the video. Even before you watch this reaction, go hit that sub button and give it a like.
Yo, I respect the Paris box logo. Shout out
to Paris. Yo, I just
think it is
better. I'm not loving it.
Because this was a diss track to the Sidemen, because you know how this KSI used to be part of the Sidemen?
Yeah.
And then the Sidemen, like, did a whole bunch of diss tracks on KSI. I didn't watch all of them, but I watched some of them. But, yeah, I think it was still pretty fire with Ricegum and everything. That was pretty sick. What do you think? That's fire?
Yeah.
That's fire?
It was pretty good.
Yeah, I like the song. I like the shoutouts to PUBG when it was dope.
Honestly, though, I like Godchurch. I think Godchurch is better than this.
I think Every Night Sis is the best, though.
Every Night Sis?
I think this one.
This one? Earthquake?
Really?
I think it's a better song to listen to.
Honestly, I think Godchurch... Dude, I think Godchurch is a better song to listen to.
I think Godchurch is a better song to listen
to. Godchurch, I think it has, like, more bars, and the music video, honestly, is... I think it's better editing, even though this is still really good editing.
I just like Every Night Sis because it's, like... I don't know, it's, like, the original, and it's, like...
Yeah, Every Night Sis.
I can tell that you came from a Disney show, hey.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. Hey guys, before I end the video off, I want to give a shout out to one of my friends that I just met. Her name's Nina. So, and yeah, she's going back to Ontario next week because she's just visiting here. But hopefully I'll see you again. So, thanks for watching the videos. Peace.
Yeah.
Ride your brother's nuts, you're a squirrel for his acorn.
Hey, you got girls, where they at? Are you serious?